Disgusting. up for some target practice. Hey, buddy. How's your aim?
You're the one the natives in the village are talking about. Bless you for talking to me.
I'm Jason.
Can I ask for your help? I'm ashamed, but I cannot speak to anyone here. There are no secrets among the members of my church.
It's okay, I won't tell.
Bless you. I say that a lot, yes. My husband says I do. David, he is a good, God-fearing man. But I'm worried he is committing adultery with another woman.
Sorry.
I do not wish to see it, but I want to know. Can you go? For me? Find him. See who he talks to? I know if it is true, that the Lord will forgive him.
I wonder what he's up to. Does he miss me?
That's David. Who's he talking to? Maybe I could get in closer.
Hey.
Cannot wait until this is home again.
It's easy for you. You have nothing to lose. I have Rebecca.
You're lying to her.
I love her.
You're still lying to her.
She's very religious. She won't understand. I don't want to hurt her.
You already did. She just doesn't know you did.
You're being unfair.
About me?
About Rebecca.
About me?
Shh, not so loud, Jalak.
You think I have nothing to lose?
Please,
If you go back to her, then...
Jason, it is so good to see you again. Did you find my husband? Was he with another woman?
Nope.
Oh, thank God.
He's in love with a man.
A man? Jalak? He's sleeping with Jalak. Jesus Christ! How could he do this to me? Please, you must not tell anyone. I'm going to cut it off.
Be gentle.
I'm going to cut off his penis. Bless you. Goodbye.
No. I'm sure she's joking.
Hey, buddy! How's your aim?
Can't wait to go home.
not here to reason. I like shooting people, not throwing them. You need to stay, man. Got it.